Compare and contrast by Madeline and Emily.
Compare is the same between two things.
Contrast is a difference between two things.
Example for contrasting.
I don't have freckles.
I have freckles.
My hair is dark brown.
My hair is light brown.
I'm tall.
I'm small.
Example for comparing.
I would like to braid our hair.
I would like to wear tennis shoes.
We both like to wear black.
That's how you do compare and contrast.
Now you try it.
Figure out some compare and contrasting.
Pause the video if you need to.
Did you find some?
Thanks for watching. Give it a big thumbs up.